So here I have covered my corners with the help of masking tape, and you have to leave little bit here, okay, because after completing your drawing you have to take it out, okay. So there should be a little bit outside here like this. And one more thing, I want you to buy little smaller size, smaller and that thinner. It shouldn't be this much thick, okay. We don't need this much, so you can buy a smaller size of masking tape, okay. So here I have taken these colors. We need lemon yellow, and this is little darker, medium yellow, and orange. There are two shades of orange, red and black, okay. So we are using these colors. So now let's start. And some tissue, I have taken out some pieces here. So first, on the top here, use very light pencil, okay. This is not working. So we have to make half sun here. Okay. Yeah. Half. Going to use yellow. So first this lemon yellow, so from the sides, okay. Be careful from the sides. This. The other one, orange. We are going to use a red color, okay. Okay, so now with the help of tissue, we are going to blend it. Okay, So from here, from the top, this yellow side. But be careful with the circle, your color shouldn't go there. So be gentle, okay? So from the sides, we are going to blend. So you have to press little bit. Now if you can see, your color is blending very nicely and it looks very smooth. If you can see the difference, yes, it has blended very nicely. And when you are using tissue, please don't use the full tissue. You can cut it, okay? You can cut it into pieces here. If you can see, this masking tape is helping me a lot. Look, my color has gone here till here. But when I will remove this, my corners will be neat and clean. You can see that. When I will remove it, okay? Just here. If you think that some white part is left, again you can use the color. Okay. And then again you can blend it. So here my background is ready. So now with the help of pencil, okay, and please use very light pencil, don't use dark pencil. I have told you many times, because when it's light, we can erase it easily and there will be no spot of it. But when we use dark pencil, it leaves the remark, okay? Leaves remark and it doesn't look nice. So now here, to make a tree. So if you can see here, yes, I have used very light pencil. So now we are going to use these pencil colors, these black pencil colors. So first we are going to make the sides, then we are going to color it from the inside. So now from the inside we are going to color it, okay? So we are going to color it.